Hi, it's me again. This is now my final arrangement here. I don't know what should I call this one. And I put some different flower here below. Then there's a sweet honey there. Pull the sweet honey all the way to the corner, and there is different kinds of coral leaves, and here on top I painted it because before just black color the pots. Now I paint on, so it looks nice. So, so beautiful here. Very, very nice. And here are the front view here. That's my landscape before. And all the way here. At the back here, I just planted it now a while ago, so I still need to put some of the hanging here. I still have a lot of room, but I'll just wait later. Oh wow, beautiful. And here the pool is so dirty. So nice, really. So beautiful. I love it. Ouch. This is different plants that I planted it here, so when they grow, bush have a little bit covering here to the fence. I love this hanging one, so gorgeous. This one too, light pink, very, very gorgeous. And this is the most attractive one. I like it. So nice. Very nice. Again, guys, this is good for today, and thank you so much for watching my video. And have a nice day. God bless you guys. Bye bye.